like to start off with our utmost respect for our mothers and fathers. Somdak Akap Moha Sinapaday Techo Hun Sen, Prime Minister of the Kingdom of Cambodia. Luk Chum Teo Bun Rani Hun Sen, His Excellency Deputy Prime Minister, Her Excellency Deputy Prime Minister, Excellencies Nak Nya Luk Ap Nya, Luk Chum Teo, ladies and gentlemen, national and international distinguished guests and friends. Today is an auspicious day to mark the beginning of our union as husband and wife, which would not have been possible without our parents' support. We feel extremely grateful for our beloved parents for everything they have done. As parents, they have raised us with love and given us support and understanding throughout our lives. They have stood by us through the good times and bad times and have taught us the value of life while providing us the tools for our bright future. We both would like to express our thanks and utmost respects towards our parents, whom we'll always look up to. We would like to honour and recognise all the divine spirits to bless our parents. Somdak Akap Moha Sinapaday Techo Hun Sen, Prime Minister of the Kingdom of Cambodia. Luk Chum Teo Bun Rani Hun Sen, His Excellency Deputy Prime Minister, Her Excellency Deputy Prime Minister, Excellencies, Na Ap Nya, Luk Ap Nya, Luk Chum Teo, ladies and gentlemen, friends and national and international distinguished guests. Also, we would like to extend our deepest thanks to everyone for gracing us with the honourable presence at our wedding tonight. Thank you very much and enjoy the evening.
亲爱的父亲大人，母亲大人，尊敬的宋代阿盖摩哈森阿帕德，内州洪山与夫人，副总理阁下及女副总理阁下，诸位先爵女士们、先生们和国内外贵宾们，在这吉祥的大好日子里， 我们在双亲精心的安排和您的祝福已见证下结为夫妻，父母对我们恩重如山，抚养我们长大成人，给予我们无限的爱与温暖。双亲不但抚幼我们，更让我们明白做人处事的道理，为我们美好的未来奠定了坚实的基础。 在此，我们想对双亲献上我们永远的感激、感恩与感谢。我们会将您给我们的这份爱延续到我们的世世代代。同时，我们两对圣代代就与夫人、副总理阁下、女副总理阁下、诸位先爵、女士、先生和国内外贵宾们 能来出席我们的婚礼，表示无上的荣幸与感谢。在此愿各位阖家平安，幸福美满，更愿大家获得佛祖的四个祝福：长寿、美丽、安乐与力量。谢谢大家。